This is what it feels like trying to get to your hotel room at a fur con. I've had enough, get me in the elevator, get me out. Ah, how can I get through there? I want to make a view. People cowed and prayed. This rhyme is amazing and also awful. Made the Xeno feel horny. Oh no. Xeno horn. How do we move that? Can I touch it? Nope. Can I push it? Can I hack it with one of my super cool things? Can I pull it? Ooh. Is there a button? What? Where are you and why? There's probably a switch or something that I just can't get to right now. Let me do something, please. Come on. What is happening? Why won't you let me do something? It's not like platformers where you can just push it with your body. Okay, didn't work. Oh, you're back. Cool. Oh, that's the vent you'll drop from. Nothing there. Nothing there. Oh, you'll be inside then. You open the door. God, that does use up a lot of shit. I'm lost and confused and I'm scared. I have nothing I can use. Oh. On the fucking wall, of course it is. God, that was ridiculous. Where are you gonna come from now? Oh, there's a vent. Can't see a damn thing. I had to go behind me. Wow. Jeez. Unpleasant. That is. Wee. Wee. It's getting dark outside now too, so that's making me a little bit less easy.
Wait, I made it.
Is it still after you?
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
There's a save point. Aha! Excellent. Yeah, this game. I've spent probably 90% of this game on my knees. Just crawling around very slowly. Please open, thank you. That's loud and unnecessary. That's a lot of noise right in the area where I am and don't want to be have attention attracted to. God, the banister scared the fucking life out of me. Thought that was a small alien. You're fine, I think they're very funny. I have to read through them properly when I'm not under duress. Oh yes, thank you and your body. I appreciate you very much. Yeah, loud noises is like, bitches love loud noises.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online and systems can reconnect.
Guess I'm going down the ladder? Yep. Down we go. How dare you? How absolutely dare you? Right now. Is that blood? Who knows? I'm gonna hazard a guess and say yes. This is creepy. Forgotten what I'm doing. Guessing it's that big glowing computer. I'm taking a massive circle. I have no doubt these will be of the worst surprises as well. Ooh, yay, nice. I will take advantage of that. And no hostiles nearby. Yay. That means nothing to me. I'm just always assuming the light, this place is hostile. They're not nearby, you're inside one.
That's it. I can see a power spike. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sevastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on your Ripley.
Hazardous material leak detected.
Oh, we're gonna have a visit. This is a bad idea. I don't know where you are. Back. Why have we got two directions? I could technically run. I have the flamethrower. I have this on my TV, and I have all the lights off because I'm a sadist. I can hear you! Oh, there you are. Come on. God damn it! Backwards E. Jumble. Chessboard. And then, two worms. Okay. Are you working? Now where are you? Fuck. I heard you. Holy shit. Holy fuck. Ah! No! Where do I go? Where are you? I don't like you. I don't know where I'm going. What? What do you mean you're sorry? What the fuck?
Don't fucking do this to me!
What? What? You bastard. You can't fucking trust anyone in this game. Now what? Well, fuck. Big time. Crappy. Piss my pants time. I need some help. Are you behind me? Please do it.
Fuck.
Yes, big fuck. Oh god. That's not it. That is it. Where are you? Come on, I wanted more. Yeah! Why are you doing this to me? Why are you doing this to me? Okay. Wow. Okay. It's very stressful. Please get in. This is what it feels like trying to get to your hotel room at a Furcon. Like, I've had enough, get me in the elevator, get me out. His name was Waits. He did not wait. How dare? The hot water bottle is too hot now. I'm heating it up. I'm gonna go ahead and assume that because I'm still doing stuff, it is not game over. Bill Paxton was not correct.
Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch.
Yeah, fuck yeah, son of a bitch.
You locked me in. You blew the lab into space.
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing. You saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah, use me as bait. I mean to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard.
Hell yeah.
Heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
Hell yeah, Ripley. You give him what for? Jeez. Oh, that was too much. I haven't got my flamethrower anymore. Oh, I do. Okay, cool. Never mind. Still nothing going on with that. No battery, that's why. Beep, 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 beep. I used triangle to use it, but I have no batteries. I have not had batteries for a significant portion of this game. Yeah, I mean, given how many sci-fi movies I've seen, I want a flamethrower in space. Well, maybe not in space, because it's a vacuum. I don't think that'll work. Why do I get the feeling there's more company shenanigans? It's going to mean, like, facehuggers everywhere. What's that? Torch upgrade required. But there's stuff in there. Ah. Hello. Oh, sorry, Fernando. You got too close to us many times.
Be advised, Apollo has raised the hazard containment alert.
Oh dear. What key card is this? Does it get me back into this funky little room with all this stuff? It does not. Yeah. There's shotgun man. Oh, okay. Just casually walking over body bags, no big deal. Oh, wrong way. Are you a bad android?
We're experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today. Strange. What are you doing here?
Oh no. Whoops. I thought I had my flamethrower equipped. Go away! Right, I've wasted my shotgun bullets. Oh, but got more flamethrower fuel. Cool. They're just trying to help me move on. Oh, save. Come to me. Yeah. Come on, seriously? Gotta get a break. I don't even have a battery. Kill for some double A's right now. I did kill and I didn't get any. Wait. Where's my motion tracker? Why isn't it working? Where's it gone? I can't bring it up. That's annoying. Did you eat it? Did you eat my motion tracker? Wow. That's the only way I can go, so I presume that's right?